Today we will discuss about pyrolysis process. What is pyrolysis process and what are the parts of the pyrolysis process? Pyrolysis process is used for biogas or biofuel production from the biomass. Firstly, we will discuss about parts of the pyrolysis process. We have a combustion chamber in which we have a pyrolysis reactor. And the ash pipe is connected to the pyrolysis reactor for collecting ash particle. And this is the air pipe for giving air to the combustion chamber for combustion process. Pyrolysis process is done in the absence of oxygen. This is the preparation for pyrolysis process, biomass preparation process, drying, cutting, etc. prepare for pyrolysis of biomass. This is the preparation process. And pyrolysis reactor is connected to the cyclotron. In cyclotron, char particles will be extracted from the gases. And then cyclotron is connected to the quencher. In quencher, gases will be quenched with the water nozzle and the biofuel collector for biofuel collection. This is the water nozzle for providing water for the quenching purpose of the gas. Now we see the working of the pyrolysis. What will happen? Wooden particles, small biomass particles will be prepared for the pyrolysis process by drying cutting operations, and these particles in small pieces reach to the pyrolysis reactor. And pyrolysis reactor work in the absence of oxygen, and the combustion chamber will indirectly heat the pyrolysis reactor. From this, some ash particle will be created from the biomass, and these will be collected in the ash chamber. Then gas will be liberated from the biomass, and this gas will reach to the cyclotron. Cyclotron will rotate the gas, and some char particles will be collected in the char collector. Then further, this gas will reach to the quencher. In quencher, water and gas will combine together and give biofuel, and this biofuel will be collected in the biofuel collector, and then remaining gas will be out or reused in the combustion chamber. So this is the pyrolysis process for collecting biofuel and char product from the biomass. Thank you for seeing this video. For more updated videos, you can subscribe me on my channel Learn and Grow. Thank you.